inspired by how since it's Rosemary, I designed my rose pad to appeal not only to the audience's minds, but to their hearts as well. Not only that, I've built it tough, and the simple one-handed mechanism is reliable and sure. Watch. Well, actually, I've got a better idea. Why don't you come along with me and take a look at the show that I'm about to do and see how it works for a live audience.
Craftsman tools, cross pens, even my Briggs & Riley suitcase has one thing in common at least, a great guarantee. Magicraft has the same guarantee with Rosepad. If it breaks, we'll fix it. Simple as that. Not only that, since it fits in my carry-on, when I get to the job, I'll be ready to go. Well, I just found out the CEO wants to talk for a few minutes before I go on. This is not a problem. Rosepad is a very versatile trick. I have a long version that has a beautiful story written by Ed Solomon. I have a comedy version, but tonight I'll be doing the short and sweet version. Never mind, I know the audience is going to love it. Well, this is a nice form tonight, and I'll draw that right here on the front of my sketch pad. Hey Rose, what was that restaurant you went to the other night? Like all good artists, I'll sign my work. Because I did promise you could have this, Pat. Please notice that nothing slides in right up or down. It's just a picture.
Tell folks what happened. They won't believe you, but tell them anyway. You're welcome.